Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today, I would like to talk a little bit about the wonderful online 3D model resource known as Sketchfab. Sketchfab has announced that they now have over 300,000 free downloadable 3D models available for you to use. This vast 3D catalog is an amazing resource created by artists, designers, cultural organizations, and brands from around the world. This milestone is a great symbol of how Sketchfab has become the place to find free 3D assets, and also the best way for artists to publish their 3D creations for other people to reuse and build upon. In the description of this video, I have placed a direct link to Sketchfab. Also, there is a link to the top 100 downloads list as of January 2020. If that is not exciting enough, Sketchfab also recently announced that they now have over 100,000 3D models in their Cultural Heritage and History category. The Cultural Heritage Program supports hundreds of organizations and projects with free Sketchfab subscriptions to help them share their amazing digital content online. From the prehistoric period to modern history, you can find amazing and educational 3D models to suit research, classroom curriculum, or for someone like me, simple armchair interests. This amazing achievement is made possible by a worldwide community of museums, archives, universities, education programs, government agencies, 3D scanning enthusiasts, artists, and more. Believe it or not, this makes Sketchfab the biggest online 3D museum in the world. I have placed a link in the description to the Cultural Heritage and History section of Sketchfab, sorted by the number of likes for each model. Each and every downloadable 3D model on Sketchfab is available in both its original format as well as an automatically generated GLTF or GL transmission format. This is a one-size-fits-all file format designed to let you move 3D files seamlessly between applications while retaining a consistent physically-based rendering workflow. Unfortunately, GLTF files do not currently load into HitFilm, but they can be loaded into Blender and then repurposed for export into HitFilm. The good news is that the vast majority of the 3D models found on Sketchfab are in a format that can be imported into HitFilm. These include file types such as OBJ and FBX. You can download 3D models via the Sketchfab.com website or directly into an application via an in-app importer. Unfortunately, there is not an in-app importer for HitFilm, but there is for Blender. All downloadable models on Sketchfab are offered under some flavor of the Creative Commons Attribution License, which makes it clear on how a model can be reused and how an artist should be credited for their work. Information and instructions on how to download as well as credit creators can be found in the Sketchfab Help Center. I have placed a link to that in the description as well. I would suggest that anytime you download a model, you should create a notepad file with the original URL where the file can be found, as well as a copy of the specific Creative Commons Attribution License associated with the model. Save that file in the folder containing the model itself. That way, if you ever need to remember where that asset came from or under what restrictions you must follow to work with that asset, you will have that information right at your fingertips. If you have any questions at all about Sketchfab, please leave a comment below. Also, do me a favor and like this video. It really helps my channel. If you enjoy this sort of content, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit the little bell icon for notifications. As always, thanks for watching.